Okay. Should have hooked on the chain on the log. They'll probably just pull it off. We'll try it. Okay, you keep an eye on that. Keep an eye on it down there. I can't see it, so. Is it moving? You want to bring a jack down there? You want to bring the jack down there? Yeah, he'll grab it. Grab the floor jack, take it up a ways. It's on the other side. Watch the traffic.
get you there.
Thank you.
Andy.
TikTok and Facebook.
Hmm?
Nothing. Okay, going down there.
Yeah, the fan quit knocking. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, really? Hey, bring that deck out now, eh? Stand it up. You can bring up the deck, won't pop up. Well, we're hooked to the bar. Look, they're gonna be lifting on anyway.
Andy, there's a swarm around you, dude.
Oh, it's better than my house.
We
walked it out, or I've been walking it out. Not this end.
There's a hole there.
No, we're fine.
If we can go more that way.
Check down there, make sure there's no holes on that side.
If we can go there,
yeah, that's
a
much better.
Yeah. That looks good there. That little hole right there, we're going to have to. I think we'll be okay. We're pulling on both bridles now?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're
probably going to have him steer. Why don't you go down and have him steer a little bit more to the right so we get the running board away from, we want to get that running board away from this.
Yes, sir.
Brett, take it right a little bit when you're coming.
Yeah, you stand next to him and I'll watch you.
We want the running board away from this wall.
Okay.
I'll be in your ear when you.
Taking it out apart?
Yeah.
In neutral.
A little more to the right.
That was,
yeah, to the right.
Okay, clear the rocker. Hang on.
We're plowing.
He's really low. The nose is really low. We need to try to come pop him up.
If he pops up the deck. Yeah,
it doesn't really give much lift, and then it risks cutting the cable.
Yeah.
And then when it cuts, all that pressure wants to snap back right to where he's sitting. It's really soft dirt out here.
It is what it is, brother.
Yeah.
You just got to do what you got to do.
That's it.
Are we clearing that rocker?
Yeah, you're pretty good. I mean, yes,
it looks good. You've got clearance on this rocker.
That branch.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I can't get in front of that cable.
Yeah. Just gonna add to the patina.
Stand by.
Branch out there.
Hang on.
Let's break those branches off.
Put this up so I don't get in there.
Try it, Andy. Hold on, I don't want to run over it. I'm going to.
I have my foot on the brake, but I don't know if it's on the floor.
We'll find out.
Yeah, so much for that master cylinder.
Oh, yeah.
That actually. How you got?
It'll be fine.
It's a 77. It's actually a 77 on the rig.
Huh.
Oh, the chassis?
Yeah.
What kind of rig?
318 in it.
Good
boogies.
Nice.
Well, it says Papa Chubbs on the side. It's got to have something.
Well, it says Dodge on the front. That's why there's a cable up there, too. No, I love them all and I hate them all. I demo derbied a Plymouth Fury police car.
Oh, nice.
Or it wasn't a demo derby, it was Tough Trucks.
No, it's not holding.
I jumped that thing straight up and came straight down on the nose, though.
Find a front clip.
You know,
yeah. If the rest of the truck is